I just wanna look good for you, good for you. Uh-oh. I just wanna look good for you, good for you.
Yeah, 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 yeah. You are walking trophy. Girl, you are walking trophy. You are walking trophy. My girl, you are walking trophy. You and your friends, them a walking trophy. Tell a girl, say, girl, you know, say you're pretty from your bond. Walk out and you're not try hard. Them girl, you're not pretty in a real life. You're pretty funny gram and you're pretty in a real life. Your body look good, set right Ting turn up, ting well tight Back clean and a cellulite. And your skin just a glow like proper light. Smile, show you're pretty, them pull your teeth white. You're not be wailing, run for you look right. Fashion over, jean grip that thing tight. You're pretty funny gram and you're pretty in a real life. You are walking trophy. You are walking trophy. My girl, you are walking trophy. You and your friend, them a walking trophy. Girl, you know, say you're pretty from your bond. Walk out and you're not try hard. Them girl, them not pretty in a real life. You're pretty funny gram and you're pretty in a real life. Your body look good, set right Your ting turn up, ting well tight Back clean and a cellulite. And your skin just a glow like pepper light.
My channel. Thank you so much for stopping by. If you are new to this channel, please do not forget to hit the red subscribe button, and also don't forget to hit the notification bell so you will know each time I upload a video. You guys, I try to upload at least once a week, so you don't want to miss out. I hope you enjoyed my short intro of me using the various products from Too Faced, you guys. And I wanted to do this review because I have been doing foundation reviews for a while now, you guys. If you didn't know anything about me, I want you to know that foundation is my favorite part of makeup application. So, of course, I would have tons of foundations. All right. Let me talk about what I liked, you guys. I really, really liked I really like the primer. It's the Coolin' Matte Skin Perfecting Primer. I really am in love with this primer, you guys. It's cool on the skin. It's not too mattifying though, which should be something I don't like about it because my skin is very oily, so I need a mattifier. But I like that. You saw me use the eyeshadow palette, the Too Faced Semi Chocolate Sweet. You guys have had this for years. And I don't use it often anymore. I don't think the pigmentation is there. But I decided to use it for this particular video because, you know, this is a Too Faced video. All right. I really like the foundation, and I'm surprised that I like the foundation, you guys, because it's said to be a luminous oil-free foundation with undetectable medium to full coverage. Masterfully diffuses the line between makeup and skin. Coverage so undetectable and skin so naturally radiant, they'll think you were born this way. You guys, the foundation, it feels great. It goes on smooth. It covers, like, I think it has great coverage. Yeah, I really like the foundations, you guys. The foundation, it makes me look flawless, honestly. And that's what every woman wants to look like. They want to look flawless, right? I'm really surprised that I like this foundation because my skin type is combination oiling, and I get really oily in my T-zone, so I'm really surprised that I like this foundation. I had to go into Sephora to get it swatched, okay, because since Jackie Aina, since Too Faced collaborated with Jackie Aina, and she created 9 extra shades on the deeper end. I think it was on the deeper end, some lighter ends as well, lighter versions as well. I wanted to see, do I have a shade? So, for me, you guys, my shade is Hazelnut. I hope this is like the correct shade. I hope it looks okay. I think it's a great match. I had to go into Sephora and match myself. I thought I would be like spiced rum. I tried different things. I tried chai. I wasn't chai. Chai was way too light. I tried, mahogany was way too light. Spiced rum was a little too light for me. And then when I tried hazelnut, that was like the perfect shade for me. I didn't try tiramisu. So my shade, hazelnut, is one of the original shades. It's not a new Jackie Aina shade, but I decided to do this video because without her collaboration with Too Faced, I wouldn't have even been checking for Too Faced, honestly, you guys. I wouldn't have been checking for them because, I mean, I hear that their complexion products weren't inclusive. The fact that she collaborated with them, I was like, okay, let me find out what's going on with this Too Faced cosmetics. I decided to try not only the foundation, but I also picked up the concealer in Chestnut, you guys. I absolutely love the concealer. I think the concealer is full coverage. It says multi-use sculpting concealer. It's super coverage, excuse me. And I would agree with that. Underneath my eyes, I think looks absolutely great. I have darkness underneath my eyes, and this concealer completely covered it. I love the concealer. It's very, it's not matte at all. It's extremely radiant underneath my eyes. I don't want my eyes underneath my eyes to look like cakey with a lot of lines and things like that on it. So I love actually the concealer. The concealer is bomb. It's really, really good. I'm a little iffy about the powder, you guys. I use the powder and I have the translucent deep powder, and I use the powder like all over my face to set my face. And I use the Sasha Buttercup for underneath my eyes. I don't know, I'm not used to setting my whole entire face with a loose powder. I'm used to setting it with a pressed powder, my MAC Mineralized Skin Finish. So it was a little different for me, just a little different. And of course, I've had the lipsticks, you guys, before. So I tried the Naughty by Nature. I think I have swatches on this. Yeah, I have a video swatch it. I'm gonna insert it here. And then I also tried this liquefied metallic lipstick. And that's what I have on my lips. And so those are two-faced as well. So yeah. So what I wanna do is I wanna compare this foundation to some of the previous foundations I have been reviewing on my channel. So the first one is the Fenty Beauty. So that's Fenty. The next one I reviewed is the Maybelline Superstay, and this is drugstore. Okay. The next one is the Cover FX Power Play foundation, you guys, and this is a matte foundation. All three of those are matte foundation. Actually, all of the foundations except the Too Faced Born This Way is advertised as matte. N100. All right, the one I just reviewed is ColourPop. And then the last one, of course, is the Born This Way Too Faced. If you have any questions about any of the foundations I review on my channel, please do not hesitate to ask, okay? I hope you enjoyed me using Too Faced products, especially highlighting the Born This Way brand. I just want to thank Too Faced for reaching out to Jackie Aina and really listening to the women of color influencers that are out there about the deeper shades, you know, and the lack of deeper shades. I love the fact that they collaborated with Jackie Aina and the fact that she was able to bring out 9 more shades, you guys, for the variety of shades that we have with women of color. I just really appreciate that.
Girl, you a walking trophy. You a walking trophy. My girl, you a walking trophy. You and your friends, them a walking trophy. Tell a girl, say, girl, you know, say you're pretty from your
body. I just wanna look good for you. Uh-oh. I just wanna look good for you.